welcome to our lesson covering some of the core principles of the equity doctrine. Before we commence our lesson, kindly remember to hit the subscribe button so that you not miss any of my future content like this. One of the principles of equity doctrine is fairness. Who seeks relief from equity doctrine must be willing to act fairly to his opponent in order to receive the fair relief. So anyone who is seeking the equity doctrine or the supplement of the equity doctrine must be willing to act fairly to his opponent in order to receive the relief for fairness remedy. Equity doctrine ensures remedy served the relief seeker. So equity doctrine, or as a supplement of common law, it always ensures that the aggrieved have received the appropriate remedy which was required. Clean hands. Equity doctrine provides that the relief seeker should have a clean track record in order to get the relief. So anybody who is seeking the help or the aid of equity doctrine must appear before the equity doctrine or the equity with clean hands in order to seek the relief. Obligation. The doctrine imputes an intention to ensure ensure fulfillment of certain duty. So equity doctrine ensures or imputes an intention to ensure fulfillment of a certain duty which was supposed to be fulfilled. For instance, the procedure which was adopted in common law court or making a certain judgment was followed appropriately. Equity follows law. The equity doctrine should not be inconsistent with the rule. So the doctrine of equity should be compatible with the rule and should be compatible with the people's way of life, so that the equity doctrine should be enforceable to certain people. Enforcement remedy. Equity doctrine must give a remedy which is easily enforceable. So equity doctrine should ensure that the remedy which is offered can be enforceable and it can be applied, so that it can ensure that the aggrieved party receives the required remedy with the defendant party or the accused party can be able to compensate the other party. Thank you for watching. Kindly remember to comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you don't miss out any of my future content like this. Thank you.